I've always thought this way: fail to plan, plan to fail. And I'm always a planner. I always create lists. I always carry a book in my bag. What I need to do today, both personally and both in business, and I stay focused on that list. And I try and tick every single bit off. And if I don't, you know, I'm not superwoman. I've got 3 children. I'm not the best businesswoman in the planet, but I just try my best. And if I don't manage to do anything on the list, then I take it forward to the next day. I fight every single day in business. I am so determined. I start new ideas every single week. And I think what drives me, it used to, don't get me wrong, money used to drive me. But then when you pass by some of these, you know, goals that you achieve, it goes on to another level. And it's weird to explain it. It's hard to explain it. But you know, I try and keep it real. I do my best to keep it real. Because you know what? There's another bigger boat in the sea, much bigger than me. And I still believe that I have not made it yet. I don't believe I've made it yet.
But I always had a dream, and my dream was to be big in business. And I always believe that it doesn't matter where you're from, it doesn't matter what background you have, it doesn't matter education, you know, you've got to try your best. But in my situation, it wasn't for me. So I left school at 15 with a dream, and I always think big. You should always think big in life. Never ever think that you can't make it because others out there are better than you. You're just as good as anyone else.
What is your name?
My name is my uncle.
What is your nationality?
Zambia.
How old are you?
22 years of age.
What do you do for a living?
I'm a student.
Do you think tertiary education is very important?
Yes, it is very important.
What are the benefits of obtaining tertiary education?
It enables you to take care of your family.
What do you think are the disadvantages of obtaining tertiary education?
It is really a wasting of time.
Have you ever thought of becoming an entrepreneur?
Yes.
Do you think entrepreneurship is very important? What do you think are the benefits of entrepreneurship?
It is so exciting and it gives you freedom.
What do you think are the disadvantages of becoming an entrepreneur?
It will be difficult to compete with other businesses.
If you were to choose between becoming an entrepreneur and obtaining tertiary education, which one would you choose?
Tertiary education.
Why?
Because it's really important to me, because what I want to do, I want to major in graphic design, and I want to learn some ideas on how to do things like creating websites and so much more.
Alright, thank you very much. What is your name?
My name is John.
What is your nationality?
My nationality is Kenyan.
How old are you?
I'm 20 years old.
What do you do for a living?
I'm a student.
Do you think tertiary education is very important?
Yes, it is.
What are the benefits of obtaining tertiary education?
One is able to get employment.
What do you think are the disadvantages of obtaining tertiary education?
It is very expensive.
Have you ever thought of becoming an entrepreneur?
Yes, I have.
Do you think entrepreneurship is very important?
It is important.
What do you think are the benefits of entrepreneurship?
One has freedom to do what he wants with his business.
What do you think are the disadvantages of becoming an entrepreneur?
Stiff competition from other businesses.
If you had to choose between becoming an entrepreneur and obtaining tertiary education, which one would you choose?
I will choose becoming an entrepreneur.
Why?
Because I have freedom to do my business.
Mike, will be.
Thank you very much.
Conducted a survey on teacher education and entrepreneurship. My main goal was to know how entrepreneurship is important and if someone can actually not obtain teacher education and focus on entrepreneurship. However, the results of my survey are as follows. The people who participated in the survey are aged 16 to 19 years old, which is actually 82.4% of the responses. 11.8% were aged 20 to 23 years old, and only a small proportion were aged 24 and above. There was no one who was aged 15 and below. This shows that the teenagers who are in this case aged 16 to 19 years old were very active. 58.8% who participated in my survey were females and 41.2% who participated in my survey were males. This actually portrays that females were more active than the males. On my survey, I asked a question on how important teacher education is. From the 17 responses, 76.5% showcased teacher education to be very important. 17.6% showcased teacher education to be less important, and only a small proportion showcased teacher education not to be important. This actually shows that tertiary education is very important and should be taken into consideration as the majority wins, and so the results of this survey portray that tertiary education is very important. I also asked a question on the benefits of obtaining tertiary education. 82.4% saw education as something that helps you gain knowledge. 82.4% also saw education as something that helps you to stand a higher chance of achieving your goals. 35.3% saw education as something that helps you to become a better person. 52.9% saw tertiary education to be something that enables you to help the society and the economy. 64.7% saw tertiary education as something that enables you to take care of your family. 58.8% saw tertiary education to be something that increases your opportunities. 41.2% saw education as something that helps you to become more confident. Then the least 23.5% saw education that helps you to gain more prestige. From this, we can tell that education actually helps us to gain knowledge and to stand a higher chance of achieving our goals, which is actually the main goal for people who actually see education as something that needs to be obtained. I also asked the question on the disadvantage of obtaining tertiary education. 64.7%, which is actually the majority, saw education as something that is very expensive. 17.6% of the responses saw also education to be a disadvantage in that it takes time to be employed. 11.8% of the responses saw education as something that is a disadvantage because jobs are in great demand, while a small proportion of the responses saw education as something that is very time-wasting. This shows that from the majority, education is really expensive, and I feel we should work together, or the government should do something in order to reduce the cost of education, as it is very important. I also asked a question on the importance of entrepreneurship. 52.9% of the responses saw entrepreneurship as something that is very important. 41.2% of the responses saw entrepreneurship as something that is less important, while only a small proportion saw entrepreneurship as something that is not important. However, seeing this, we can conclude that even though entrepreneurship is seen to be very important, there is a controversy, because it is only 52.9% that see entrepreneurship to be important, while 41.2% see it to be less important. I also asked on the disadvantage of focusing on entrepreneurship. 76.5% of the responses showcase that entrepreneurship does not guarantee 100% success. 11.8% showcase entrepreneurship as something that is difficult to compete with other businesses. 11.8% also saw that entrepreneurship can be time consuming. We can conclude from this that entrepreneurship does not guarantee 100% success. I also asked on the benefits of focusing on entrepreneurship than obtaining tertiary education. 58.8% saw entrepreneurship as something that is very flexible. 52.9% saw entrepreneurship that makes you your own boss. 64.7% saw entrepreneurship as something that makes you independent in a short period of time as compared to tertiary education. 47.1% saw entrepreneurship as something that you are not given tasks. Instead, you give yourself tasks which you complete at your intended time. 5.9% saw entrepreneurship as something that is not stressful. 52.9% saw entrepreneurship as something that gives you freedom. 11.8% saw entrepreneurship as something that will make you not to hate Mondays. There was no one who saw entrepreneurship to be something that would not give you much to read. 23.5% saw entrepreneurship as something that you're not supposed to worry about exams or assignments. 29.4% saw entrepreneurship as something that is very exciting. From this, we can conclude that tertiary education is less better than entrepreneurship because it doesn't make you independent in a short period of time, and entrepreneurship is flexible, it makes you your own boss. 76.5%, responded saying obtaining tertiary education, while 23.5% chose focusing on entrepreneurship. This shows, however, from the survey that tertiary education is very important as compared to obtaining entrepreneurship because of the majority that has stated, and tertiary education helps you to achieve your goals, you have more opportunities.